Today I'm proud to present the all-new Audi S5 Avant and A5 Sedan. Turn the lights on. I'm Luisa from product marketing team, and I'm really proud to present these two beauties together with my colleagues from exterior design Jakob and interior design team Matthijs. The next generation A5 is a complete new car. It is the first model based on Audi's new premium platform combustion short PPC. Using the PPC brings several advantages. The model gets more roominess in the passenger cabin, especially in the second seating row. Additionally, the new A5 is the first combustion engine model based on Audi's new electronic architecture. The product substance grows beyond today's A4 in standard and optional equipment. Consequently, this leads to renaming A4 into A5. And these bigger dimensions are also the perfect baseline for the sporty and athletic exterior design. So let's talk to our exterior design colleague for more details on this beauty. Jakob.
Exactly, Luisa. The Audi A5 and S5 models represent the sporty essence of our design DNA. Let's turn the car into the side and I'll explain you what I mean by that. A long wheelbase, huge wheels, and a long bonnet, flared fenders, and sculpted listers represent quattro in its purest form. You get a really shallow greenhouse that sits far back on the body and shows dynamism already when the car is standing. Cleanly integrated details like door handles and sensors blend nicely into the clean and minimalist design. On the Avant, this really inclined seat post stands in a super nice contrast with these bulging rear fenders and make the car stand really dynamic and bold on the road. Let's have a look at the face now. We have a complete new front architecture with a really low and wide honeycomb grille. It's flanked by very slim and precisely designed headlights. The rear end is also very dynamic. This sharp edge pronounces the width of the car, makes it look planted and looks really progressive together with the rear tail light band. Coming down to the diffuser, we have a really sculpted S-specific diffuser that looks high quality and also contains genuine tailpipes. Lighting is a really important aspect of our design. The Audi A5 and S5 feature new digital lighting technologies, such as the digital OLED rear lights with a full-width LED light stripe. With the active digital light signature, the car magically comes alive. You can see how it starts breathing digitally. We call it aesthetics in motion, and it's our way to show Vorsprung durch Technik.
Correct, Jakob. With Matrix LED headlights and the next generation digital OLED taillights, the new A5 enables communication light that communicates with other cars, for instance, in warning situations. Coming from exterior, let us now have a closer look into the interior. Who could better do this than Matthijs?
Thank you, Luisa. Our new interior design philosophy becomes visible inside of the car. Let's take a look together.
Okay.
The interior is, more than ever, tailored to the needs of our customers, both driver and passenger. The digital stage is a very good example of this approach. Within perfect reach of the driver, you will find our masterpiece, the curved Audi MMI panoramic display. OLED technology at your fingertips. Now that's fantastic. It's so thin, it seems to float, especially at night.
Wow.
The digital stage extends towards the passenger side, and there you find the nicely integrated MMI passenger display.
And thanks to the active privacy mode, I can even watch a video while driving without distracting you. Isn't that cool?
It's fantastic.
Further highlights are on offer. A new generation head-up display with an 85% bigger field of view and four more functions that you can configure individually. And not to forget our new audio assistant that brings voice control to the next level.
Okay, let's give it a try.
Okay.
Hey Audi, bring us to the Frankfurt Airport.
Frankfurt International Airport in Frankfurt. I'll start route guidance.
I have one more thing. Let's get out of the car for this. Besides the A5 Avant here in the S version, we would like to present another derivative within the new A5 family. We have brought an A5 Sedan as Edition 1. It will be available from market start with an exclusive exterior color and exclusive exterior parts. Therefore, I'd like to hand over again to Jakob.
Yeah, absolutely, Luisa. The Sedan is my absolute highlight of the A5 family, with this long stretched roof bow, the really fast C-post, very short deck lid, and despite the really coupe-shaped silhouette, it offers high functionality due to this big tailgate, so blending function with style.
Good job, Jakob. Absolutely in love with these models. I'm really looking forward to bringing them on the road.
We'll be right back.
U-Car.